All lifted into the right center field gap, and that's going to fall, and a chance for extra bases for Trey Kirkland. He will cruise into second with a leadoff double to start the ball game for the Gamecocks. Over to third, Alex Webb, ground ball to short. That will get a run home. Backhand by Kessinger. Good scoop at first base by Zabowski for the second out of the inning. But Jacksonville State at the plate. And Olenek hits a fly ball to left. Did he get enough? Crow gets to the track and makes the catch. Just shy of the warning track. Runners tag. And you got an out at second base. Breaking ball froze Cooper Johnson for strike three. Strike three called. Fastball froze Servideo in the inside corner. That chart, that, you know, 0-1-2 means something. Nick Gaddis snaps a string of 20 in a row, retired by Will Etheridge. Just yanked one down the third baseline. Ground ball right side, base hit. Servideo comes up throwing and airmails it. Run comes around to score.